What attracted me to the character was definitely that Kaitlyn was something, a character and a part of a project that I had honestly never seen come through in a long time. So when I got the audition, I was like, oh my gosh, wow, this is crazy. And I just thought it would be so cool, and I felt really honored that I had the ability to even audition. But yeah, I guess it was just a really special project from the start.
Yeah.